Daddy, it's you. Let's go out to play, Daddy.
Her name is Eleanor, and she is mine. Now, kneel, please. Remove your helmet. Now, take the pistol. Place it against your head.
Thank you. I need this. Do you hear me?
Lesson one, mop jockeys. You are under the ocean now. If you feel the soft patter of rain on your hat, you're already fired. Lesson two. You can jumpstart a dead generator with a direct spark, but clear the guests out of the pool first. Scares these rich pricks to watch a working stiff hurling thunderbolts. You follow me?
Incurable. Just like I said. Huh? I killed... lost you once already.
My husband is such a perfect idiot. Throws away all his spending money on gene tonics to affect a look of physical fitness. So he'll have an excuse to sit on his rear all day listening to radio serials. Steven, I tell him, you want to be fit? Come swim laps with me, the old-fashioned way. It's your mind that's atrophying. Maybe I'll start sneaking some brain boost into his daily regimen.
Such a long time, and Eleanor has missed you. Find her and you'll be all better.
Multitude, the voices, leave me alone, you fuckers! I know.
What?
For everyone and for the family!
Last a signal. You, who are bringing this dead city to life, listen. My name, it is Tannenbaum. I know who you are, and I am in much need of your help. Please, find me in the Atlantic Express train station.
my daughter, Eleanor. Soon you will be born, and Rapture will be your home. You shall be raised as I was, to advance the common good through social psychiatry. This city's potential is immeasurable, Eleanor. Yet our beliefs are unwelcome here. Life will be difficult, but the price of revolution is always dear. If we are patient with her, Rapture will come to us.
I haven't had a taste of Adam in weeks.
This is Dr. Sophia Lam with a message for the people. Remember, you are not alone. Think of me not as leader, but as a mother to the Rapture family. I am back in Rapture after so many years. The little ones I rescued are grown up and think of me no more. After what I once did to them, it was a joy to be forgotten. But now, all around the world, children vanish by the sea, kidnapped. And so I return, in fear of what I already know. Someone is making new little ones, continuing my work, my sins. Even if I am to die for it, I must stop them.
Barely made it down alive. But here it is. And it's real. Rapture. This is where that thing took my poor baby girl. From what I saw in the sub, most of the city's in ruins. But there were lights here and there. And shapes moving. Ugh, I'm rambling. Scared, I guess. But maybe, if I find this Dr. Lam, I keep hearing over the PA. I'll find Cindy, too.
Seeking a respite from my vacation. But she deems it necessary to chide me for working. The words dissolve into an endless animal bleat. I founded Rapture to be free of law and God, to live among those for whom work is our wage. Yet, when Diane speaks of bearing my child, I am given pause. Till now, I had never considered my legacy. Perhaps after the new year.
In that suit, even the ocean cannot harm you. This is good. But Rapture is the death of many great men. Alone, you will not last long. You can still reach the train station. Find me there.
All right, Diary. Last entry. Lizzie and I, we found a sphere, and we're going home. Ain't that right, baby? Next stop, topside!
Oh, I love you. It was you who saved us, Sammy. It was you, Button. What was that? What's that sound?
She's seen us. It's Lamb. Torpedo! I'm trying to...